Boxers, it's about time we showed you how to knock someone out. This is how you do it.
Stop!
You need to turn over your punches.
Our tip to turn over your punch looks like this. We call it pinky in the nose.
Now, for heaven's sake, do not pick your brethren's nose, literally. All you want to be visualizing is your pinky turning over. Now you know this, just imagine your fist landing on the cranium bone of the mandible complex.
I thought he was going to pick my nose.
No, we're going to turn it over.